Yeah, if you want to skip all the BS and get straight to the review, just go to the link in the description.
Trash, let me do it.
If you want to skip all of the bullshit and get right to the review because this nigga can't say it, just go ahead and click the
time. Oh, damn, this nigga trash.
If you want to skip all the BS and get straight to the video, just go to the link in the description. Just go to the description and track
it. It ain't no links.
It's links in there.
Shut up, nigga.
If you want to skip all of the bullshit, all you got to do is go into the description and you'll see all of the timestamps. And you can go to whatever song you want to go to. That way, if you don't want to watch all the bullshit before a review, you can go to it.
Niggas try to... I hate a nigga that'll... You done broke down the whole damn problem on the bath board. He come and put the answer and he get the credit.
Nigga, I started.
Nigga, you went on the fourth time. You had some practice runs.
Whatever.
This isn't going in.
That was fucked up.
We about to do this Pusha T Daytona album review. Now, it's funny how you real pressed to start, but you know, other nights, when you be taking your sweet ass time,
you didn't wear this in the last video?
Nah.
You didn't wear this in the last video?
Out of here, boy. I'm definitely an ass boy.
I heard it got real. I've heard nothing but great things about this album.
I'm sorry, I was trying to look at this. I've heard nothing but great things either. Damn, I low-key forgot we was even recording, bro. Because I was trying to find if... I think Kanye produced every single track.
That's the only reason why you hype for this album.
No, but I'm...
We have to do Pusha, bro. We have to.
Why? We do have to do Pusha.
Why? Because Kanye did everything?
Yes.
Was he sitting with his fucking drum, doing that stupid-ass looking dummy shit?
You a hater, bro. That's some real hater shit, low-key.
Which is better coming soon. That shit is going to be out...
The witch is better literally in this man's hands.
Oh, he's editing it.
So guess what?
I'm working every
stop
day.
Stop texting. Stop sending me the shit. Send it all to him. This video is probably going to go up before The Witch is Better.
It will go up before The Witch is Better.
The Witch is Better is amazing. I'm editing it and it's amazing, bro. I can't wait to put that down up.
Yeah, that shit going to be like 70 hours. Hey, we better get right into it.
Let's talk about the artwork.
It's a picture of Whitney Houston's bathroom that Kanye paid $85,000 for.
That's ridiculous.
Yeah, bro, and it's like...
What kind of thing is this?
How do we even know that he really did it?
No, that's what they say on fucking Twitter. So...
We believe it.
What you think about it, though? It's like dirty and...
It's like a scruffy, scratched up, old picture.
I just don't get how... I guess it's because, you know, think about a Pusha T, some drugs, and then...
I
guess I feel it, but honestly, I'm gonna stop giving love to these album artworks. Like... That to me just looks like some shit.
It doesn't. The music
has to be really good to make me love the album cover. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
If the music's really good, when I go back, like, if you look at Without Warning, I'm like, oh, that's a cool album cover. Then after you listen to it, it's like, damn, I love the album cover. Album cover gotta make me wanna select it in my phone for me to play it. You know how you're going through your albums?
Oh, let me go listen to this now.
Right. Okay, yeah, you're right.
Boy, you miss, boy. Your numbers don't add up on the blow. That was 10 years ago. If you know, you know. If you know.
That shit is fire.
That shit is hard, bro.
That shit fire, bro.
Said, niggas in Paris, these ain't them hits, boy. Did Hit Boy make that song? We got the tennis balls for the wrong sport. The bad thing is that I wasn't a whole bunch of reaction in that because I was trying to listen to
I was listening to everything that he said.
Don't he give you a J vibe? Just a little J vibe?
I mean, when you say J vibe, you mean like on the street level?
I just mean like the way he rapping, bro, he has my full attention. I'm like,
okay, yeah, every word. Yeah,
like I wasn't even reacting to that joint. We just sitting here listening.
You pussy niggas don't know shit about the street or drug life. So let me break down every bar for you bitch niggas.
So they use tennis balls to sneak shit in jail, you bitch.
That's how we snuck work in when I was locked up the road, you bitch. And let me tell y'all this. Hood Rich Pablo Juan mixtape next month. You bitch niggas need to be on that first. Fuck Jay-Z. Okay, let's talk about this. The production was great.
Yeah, who produced it? Kanye?
Yeah. Kanye produced every song in this album. And the beat was lit. The beat was probably my favorite part about it. I'm almost excited for every song because we get Pusha and Ye.
Drug dealer business with gold diggers in them. And elevator condos on everything I love. Ovens full of cakes, steady bakes, steals, bread and paste. The love just accentuates the hate. This is for my bodybuilding clients moving weight. Just add water, stir it like a shake. Play amongst race. These are the games we play. We are the name they say. This is the drug money your ex nigga claim. He made to all of my young niggas. I am your ghost in your grave. This is Lincoln. Stay woke, nigga, or get out. Still pull the whips out. Still spread the chips out. Might buy your bitch some new.
That's hard. Bro, he said stay woke, nigga, or get out. That's low key as fire. But I love what he's saying, bro. He's saying this ain't for you if you don't fuck with drug shit. So all you niggas who get on there and be like, all you talked about was coke. It's like, this is him saying, honestly, Pusha T, that's all the fuck he talks about.
It is, but like, this
I've been a part of the
but
street.
But this like, his lane, bro. This his shit.
This is his
he's
shit.
He's in his bag. I can't even keep up with this shit, bro. He just saying so much shit.
You can't
it's
keep
so
up with-
damn good, though.
Never trust a bitch who finds love in a camera. She will fuck you, then turn around and fuck a janitor. Set the parameters. You either with the...
Hey, yo. That's true as fuck.
Never trust a who fell in love with a camera. She gonna F you and then go and fuck a janitor? Damn.
Mm-hmm.
But that's low-key facts.
The rooftop can hold the paintings in for like 40. The war halls on my wall paint a war story. Had to find other ways to invest. Cause you rappers found every way to ruin protect. It's a nightmare, yeah. I'm too rare amongst all of this pink hair. Still do the Fred Astaire on a brick.
Too rare for all of this pink hair? Like, I guess it's a shot of that's all of
all
the
niggas.
Mm-hmm. This shit is lame. Like every new rapper has
different hair.
Yachty body full of tats with colored hair.
Yachty kind of championed that wave a little bit for the young niggas. Cause he had that red shit.
You're right. We're not gonna yeah,
now we got 6ix9ine with all the colors.
6ix9ine and you got trippy red and then you got fucking Uzi has colored hair and now
Lil Skies. I don't even know these niggas.
I always think his name is Skies.
Skies. Some of these niggas have some fire shit, but that's low, 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 low key.
But that's, I'm just saying.
I guess you got a point.
Some
they
of that
do.
Shit is like.
Some of that shit is actually
lit. Lil Pump, that shit, oh, like a lot of his joints rock, bro.
Yeah, bro. Oh, I'm not afraid to say it. I'm a Lil Pump fan.
I'm probably a Lil Pump fan too. Hey. I'm a Lil Pump fan until somebody asks.
Yeah.
How many bottles out of bus? Still running through the models like I'm buff. Confront my problems like I'm Rollo in the bluff. Pushing all these politics is paradox. Chilling in a condo full of any rock. Ignorance versus the innocence. It's not the temperature for you in Timberlands. I keep the coldest flows on a high seat. And you can spot my hoes by their car keys. Your money gone every other month. My money long so the treasure's tough.
Okay, verse. It wasn't. Raw's verse was cool. It just wasn't like he didn't get crazy.
I'm not jumping up and down about this song, bro.
I'm not going back and playing it. I don't think.
I guess if you a street nigga, you would love this shit.
I don't think it was crazy, is what I'm saying. But it's still. I still think it's a solid track.
I think it's a solid track too.
All the shit is solid, but it's all solid.
But when we talk about replay value, we're three songs into a seven track song. You know what I'm saying? Is this what the album is? It's not bad, but are we going back and listening to Heart Piano?
I don't know either. But nonetheless, it's a really good track.
I love Pusha T and Rick Ross together though.
Just can't leave that hair on alone. I wonder. Touchdown, I'm so grateful. Numbers so low, bitch be thankful. They say don't let money change you. That's how we know money ain't you. Bought hoes Hondas, took care children. Lit my pastor, built out buildings.
Damn.
Classics, I've been brilliant. Now we blend in, we chameleons.
Hey, That's some real shit, bro.
He ate that whole verse. That whole verse, he crushed
that. That's fucking crazy, bro.
The verse was just, you think of a certain
that
bar.
That verse is just crazy. I mean, just talking about what he had the power to do, bro.
Yeah, that's just crazy. Bought hoes Hondas. That's some
to
real
kid
shit.
Children.
That's some real shit.
That's some real shit, bro.
You bitch ass niggas know nothing about that. So you shut the fuck up and keep listening, you bitch. Nigga, wrist for wrist, let's have a glow off. Fuck it, brick for brick, let's have a blow off. If we go by connections made, I can still climb ladders when complexions fade. Yeah. White, white, that's the tester.
That was fire.
God damn.
That was fire.
When you talk about connections made, I can still climb the ladder when complexions fade.
That's hard.
That is fire. So damn hard, bro. And it's only fact for certain niggas.
Right.
It's only facts for certain niggas.
Certain niggas can't say that.
Yeah.
Can he really say that?
I guess. I need you, darling, to set me free. Come back, baby. Try me one more time. Oh, baby.
I like it.
I love that song. I love it.
Bro, it's fucking
that is raw shit. But I think that song was incredible.
Good.
That song was incredible, bro.
Yeah.
But so far, what's that? I'm playing he 4 for 4.
4 for 4?
I think it's 4 solid tracks.
Let's be completely honest. True. We'll go back and listen to this for this month. But how long are we going to go back?
If I get in the car and you hear this shit. Drug dealer business with gold diggers in them. Tripping, boy. Windows down. Tripping, boy. This ain't. Niggas get flatlined. Welcome all beef, then we eat them with flat eyes. Your plans are backfired. God damn. Yeah, he's going in, bro.
We don't do best driving.
I just like the way he said, we welcome all beef and address it with flat irons. Think about it. You ever had a flat iron steak?
Yeah. Mm-hmm. No jail bars can save. Leave it like Malcolm with X marks and graves. Hey, it's probably better this
way. It's cheaper when the chaplain prays. Pusha T just say some shit. He just said shit that
leave you like Malcolm where X marks your grave.
I like he was like won't be no price tags when we wage war. Like like he adds words or he puts words together. That's why I said I get a J vibe from him sometime. Don't try too hard to let it hit. He wants you to go back and listen to that shit. Niggas talking shit, push, how do you respond? I'm top 5 and all of them die long. I am the hope that... Put it to your not top 5, bro. Price in the quote, the dope dealers won. Fans taking pictures like it's GQ. It's Aviani collarbone is see-through. Good devil on the other, what would me do? I fuck with that!
Tell the judge that Acanelli. Middle fingers off the ghost, screaming Machiavelli. Yeah. Hail Mary, the scale fairy. Niggas talking shit, yay, how do you respond? Am I too complex for complex time? You see, even out of touch, you can never relate. It's all way too long, it's too bad. Gotta surrogate his kid, get two dads. If you ain't trying to rob black, please stop you. When Maca has let me slide like a drive-through. That phone call from Ricky still hazy. When heaven got an angel named Avery. Hey, is he not evil?
No, not at all.
He's not?
No.
So Maca has let me slide like the drive-through is not evil?
No. And I knew you was gonna do that shit, bro.
I knew you gonna hate like a bitch ass
nigga. I don't even think this nigga.
You said all this shit that Pusha said is crazy. Man.
But the shit he said is not even rhyming.
He was like, he didn't rhyme.
Only Ye fans think this is fire. It's okay.
I didn't say it was fire.
You never eating just as good as fucking Pusha.
No, he's not.
Is he not?
You just stopped the song
saying he's eating Pusha.
The nigga's not.
He's eating Pusha. He's not even rhyming. The nigga didn't rhyme. It was like, is this nigga rhyming?
Kanye cannot rhyme.
You be thinking, what would Tupac do?
No, I be thinking, what would Tupac do? You be thinking about what the new kids on the block do.
Come on.
This nigga said something about two dads,
something bad. Hate. I don't know, bro.
But what is...
Y'all can say I'm hating if you want, but I just don't think it's fire. Okay. I just don't think that was... I didn't think that was fire. And I knew you were going to
think it was good. I didn't say it was fire.
I said it.
Let him finish. He's actually not even done. None of this is going in, because I would not have niggas coming at me. Yeah, the newest $1 billion baby. It won't feel right till I feel like Phil Knight. Going for six rings like a Phil told Mike. So,
he didn't buy the end of that track.
I think it was okay. I mean, I think it was alright.
I don't think it was crazy.
I wouldn't call it a body, though.
The whole song, I wouldn't call a body. I feel like it was just good.
This next track,
get ready to say that's all, folks, boy. Piglet looking ass, boy. I'm about to flame your ass right now, but look at your fucking green sweater.
Fuck you,
walking boy, around looking like a fucking, you look like a shrub, boy.
The bigger question is how the Russians did it. It was written like Nas, but it came from Quentin. At the mercy of a game when the
Wow.
is missing, when the CEO's blind.
It was written like Nas, but it came from Quentin.
That's crazy.
Yes.
That's a diss.
That's a jab, bro.
That's a diss.
You know how niggas get punched in shows and they've lit me bleeding?
Yeah, like, all this shit.
Yeah. The glow is different. Believe in myself and the Coles and Kendricks. Let the sock puppets play and they rose and gimmick shit. Remember Will Smith won the first Grammy?
What does that mean, though? Believe in myself and the Coles and Clinton.
Meaning he believes in the Kendrick. Like, he basically put himself on a tier with them. Like, I believe in myself and the Coles and Kendricks.
Okay, yeah.
Remember Will Smith won the first Grammy, and they ain't even recognize Hov until Annie. So I don't tap dance for the crackers and sing Manny, cause I'm cold to jump with his clothes and his candy.
So I don't tap dance for the crackers and sing Manny.
I don't think it's a coincidence, like Annie and then Manny.
And for people don't know, Will Smith won the first Grammy for hip hop. It was so much beef that came before he won that Grammy.
No bullshit.
And that was for like the most. It was a. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
They didn't really recognize Jay-Z until he made the that Hard Knock Life joint.
What are you saying is different from Pusha?
Come on.
Niggas may not know what he's talking about when he says Annie. It's a hard knock life for us.
Have you ever heard that?
That's Annie?
That came from Annie, but Jay used that and made Hard Knock Life. And that's where he got his public appeal.
Okay, see,
Jay wasn't like mainstream until Hard Knock Life came out, bro. I mean, he was, of course, but that was a huge
hit. The Grammys didn't recognize him, I guess.
Well, not the Grammys. Well, yeah.
Oh, now it's okay to kill baby. Niggas looked at me crazy like I really killed a baby. Cross, cause the message was pure. See what I see when you see Wayne on tour. Flash without the fire. Another multi-platinum rapper trapped and can't retire. Niggas get exposed, I see the cracks and I'm the liar. Shit, I've been exposed, I took the crack and built the wire. Now who do you admire?
Son, oh, who the fuck is he talking about though? Cause he said another multi-platinum record.
The first thing he addressed was the fact that he was talking about Birdman before anybody was talking about Birdman.
Right.
And he saluted Ross for making that shit, you know, mainstream again via Idols Became Rivals.
Mm-hmm.
The only rapper so more dope than me was Eazy-E. How could you ever write these wrongs when you don't even write your songs?
Damn.
But let us all play along.
Yup, how could you even write these wrongs when you don't even write your songs? Come on, Drake. Come with it.
Drake had to come with on this track. I mean, I've heard good things about it, but this nigga Push Take. This is the thing about Pusha T's disses, bro. This is not just Lil Pump. No shade to Lil Pump because I fuck with you, bro. Hopping out the rapist, guess. But you just fucked it up with your skirt, boy.
Isn't that a part of the song?
Get the fuck out of here, bro. You about to blow the shit out of me, boy.
Fuck you, boy. Looking like you look like a.
What the fuck do you look like, boy?
Fuck out of here. I'm about to cook. You look like everything green, boy. You don't even look like money green.
A diss from a nigga like Pusha T actually is impactful, bro. Because this nigga can actually rap.
Right.
Like, that's why I think Drake responded so fast.
So, yeah, I would honestly give the album a smooth.
I'm gonna give it like a 7.5 out of 10.
Just because I'm not too sure about the replay value. I'm just being honest, in 2018, I'm not too sure about the replay value.
Right, but it was a great project. Like it was a good project to listen to.
I'm just not confident in the replay value for it. I think it's going to click well with everybody that's 24 or 25 plus. The street niggas will love it. The young people won't fuck with it.
You niggas
that
are on
the block will fuck with it. But I don't think the young crowd will fuck with it either.
Yeah.
I'm really anxious to see how people feel about it. I mean, there's a lot of good bars in it.
Right.
A lot of decent tracks. Right. But how do y'all feel about the album as a whole?
Right.
The poll's gonna pop up right here. Say whether you thought the album was a smash or if you didn't like the album.
The fuck?
Look at this nigga scared of bugs, y'all. Scared ass, shaky.
Nigga, I don't know what the fuck you do. This is the thing about black people. When one person move, you the fuck move too.
We don't
be like, what's happening?
We don't do that shit.
They're wilding though.
And yeah, it's always good to get a sermon from King Push. It's never too long. It's always just a couple of tracks where Pusha T lets you know that he's still fucking here. So can you pay attention?
Yeah,
I mean, you rapping.
Right. Finish the video.
Hey, follow us on the socials. They're going to be right here.
Yeah.
We already said, comment your thoughts.
Right, make sure you hit the notification bell so that you get a notification every time we upload. We have a guaranteed upload every Friday for a flashback and then whatever else comes out through the week or whatever else we put up during the week. And
Finish the video.
Fuck you, boy. Nigga be saying the same thing.
If you like the video, comment,
subscribe to the channel.
You wanna do it?
No, you got it.
Like, comment, share, subscribe. Until next time.
Hold on.